very personal story, but I had finished graduate school. I was young. I just turned 23. Shortly after that, I had my first book editing job. And I met my wife. She was at another publishing house that shared space. And we met over a book I was reading. And when our child was born, Somerset, she was named after Somerset Maugham, that was the book I was reading. And so all my life, when I'm in a rare bookstore or used bookstore and I find that book, The Razor's Edge, I buy the book and I write about what's going in our lives then. And so the idea that in the fullness of time, it's not just the humanities brought us together as a family, but that we're going to record our lives that way. Sometimes I do worry that we lose our embrace of delight, just the love of learning that we had when we were young. And so sometimes I recite back some words from the end of a Robert Penn Warren poem. And Warren said, "Tell me a story in this time and place of mania. Tell me a story of deep delight." And I think honestly, that's what we want out of the humanities. We want to grow. We want to be delighted.